Hello, just gonna give a gross warning. This one gets pretty gross, but basically this toilet wasn't flushing and I couldn't auger it from the front, so that means you have to pull a toilet and auger it from underneath. And I just had to run a battering ram on this until I got whatever was in there loosened up, and brace yourself, here comes the nasty. Sorry, see ya!